Fox News alert, and we are getting some incredible, incredible exclusive images to our sister network Sky News, who is now inside of the Qaddafi compound in Libya. Let's listen to the Sky News reporter.
I'm sure the attention will focus towards there as well very, very soon. Here, of course, it is all about celebration and jubilation. Trucks and people coming in all the time. We just turn across here. It's interesting. There are people just running in and then coming out. It's been really a remarkable day. And a huge explosion again from inside. But now it is definitely about celebration rather than anything else. And it's going to be prayers soon. And then it's going to be the breaking of fast, eating. And I suppose then even more celebrations for what has been really quite a remarkable day for this revolution, if you like. And certainly for the rebels who have now taken over, pretty much taken over Tripoli completely.
Well, celebrations now, Stuart, but it wasn't a walk in the park. We've just got some new pictures in from the fighting a little bit earlier on this evening. Viewers can see it on the right of their screen. I guess you walked into the middle of that, Stuart.
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm getting somewhat mobbed, as you might imagine, and we're trying to keep our equipment so that you'll be able to see the picture still. Yeah, we walked into what was really quite a serious fight. It appeared, although the breach had been made and that the rebels were able to get inside, there was a fairly major fight back, and a really fierce battle took place. Didn't last very long, but definitely a large number of injuries.
Yeah, 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 yeah.